In other news tonight, our Food for Frontline effort continued today, and your kindness means essential workers are getting a great meal and local restaurants are getting a much needed boost.
So far, you have helped donate more than $23,000 to deliver meals to our frontline employees. 10 News reporter Megan Woods shows us the powerful impact it's making for essential workers.
Honking horns, big smiles, and friendly waves are how staff at the FedEx Ship Center in Roanoke are showing their gratitude for your generous donations.
I didn't think anybody really thought about us like that to, you know, come out and do this for us. So it's a big surprise where it used to be just a job where, you know, here's your package, okay. Now it's like, you know, they really appreciate us, you know, the things that we're doing.
These drivers aren't the only ones beaming. Irene Kara George, owner of Veranda Bistro in Roanoke, says this initiative is helping them pay employees and some of their bills.
So how grateful are we to have something like this come our way? And because of that, we're able to keep our doors open for a little while longer at least. We don't know what's going to happen, but we are so excited to still be here.
From your donations, to the hands making the meals, to the everyday people providing essential services, this morning's delivery is a special kind of team effort.
Wow. All I can say is wow. I never imagined that this is the support, the caring, the love that has been bestowed upon us, but we're also able to return it.
It also serves as a reminder of how powerful a simple thank you can be in times like this.
I know at FedEx, we really appreciate these guys. They're going out there. Everything's changed on them. Nothing's normal, but they're still going out there every day, and we can't be prouder of our guys, you know, just not here in Roanoke, but everywhere else.
Yeah, thank you. Thank you very much.
In Roanoke, Megan Woods, 10 News, working for you.
If you'd like to make a donation to our local restaurants and essential workers, just go to foodforfrontline.wsls.com.